was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. Oh, I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out. I know you know we know you're not down for forever, and it's fine. I know you know we know we were meant for each other, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All my fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right?
I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. That night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it across the kitchen. It's been a year now, trying to figure out how to think about you without ripping my own heart out.